goodness lesson number one. You see someone drop their wallet.
Patrick dropped the wallet.
Now, what would you do?
Excuse me, sir, but I do believe you've dropped your wallet.
Doesn't look familiar to me.
What? I just saw you drop it. Here.
Nope, it's not mine.
It is yours. I am trying to be a good person and return it to you.
Return what to who?
Aren't you Patrick Starr?
Yep.
And this is your ID.
Yep.
I found this ID in this wallet. And if that's the case, this must be your wallet.
That makes sense to me. My wallet.
Oh, you get your motherfucker! You dimbald, take back your wallet along with your arms off!
Wrong. Good people don't rip other people's arms off.